launching. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Tom, this is the point where my chiropractor complains.
Yeah, I'm a radiologist. I don't fix anything. I just go, that doesn't look right. Like I said, next time you watch your videos, watch the sideboard and just watch everybody, particularly when you guys are wearing a bill cap. It was like, really? It really is. It's, when there's a bad flight, it really is funny.
Awesome.
Good light. We are launching in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Launching in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yes. Oh, yes.
There he goes.
Beautiful. Nice. Perfect.
Woo. Can't get better than that. Hey, Ron, it stayed together.
It's all one piece.
Catch it, Tom.
Nice. Very nice.
Okay, it's clear. I've got a good light. We're launching. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's twirling. Not all the way.
Alright.
Range is clear. Sky is clear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, it is.
Clear. Sky is clear. Continuity is good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
true backslider.
Woo, look at that.
I have never had a better flight. I have never had a better flight.
The weight that you had, the weight is perfect.
Oh, absolutely how it got there.
Nice.
Woo! Yay! Second base.
I don't know why it went sideways.
It was kind of pointed that way.
Is it supposed to be tangled on the pin?
No.
Actually, I kept that good for your pin.
The hope is that this does not wipe out a pickleballer.
Yeah.
Okay.
I won't put that down. Let's not get that on film.
Sky is clear. Sky is clear. I've got a good light. We're launching. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is the E26 that chuffed.
Okay, E26 chuffed. All right. Big Daddy, the line is clear, sky is clear. I've got a good light. We're launching. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, we shouldn't have launched at that airplane.
I would. One of these cases where I'm going through the
Oh, well, that's going for the canal. Yeah, it's in the garden.
Clear, the line is clear. We've got a good light. We're launching. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We're launching. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Perfect. Deploy, deploy, deploy. Oh, it's tangled up. It's trying. Oh, thunk.
Right.
It tried to do a landing. Did you see that?
It went for the pad.
It went for the pad.
Continuity, we're launching. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
I see.
Okay, I've got the
Hold on, look around for a piece. There it is. There's the fin.
Ah. Alright. Mostly all intact. Well,
yeah.
Except for two pieces. Alright.
Okay.
Clear. I've got a good light. We're launching 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Tangled up? That's fine.
It's a military rocket.
Oh, payload. Spy satellite.
They don't love Dave.
Can I snag a C-63 from somebody?
Yeah.
Good news is I found it.
Oh.
Oh, no. Where was it? Oh.
It landed on the sidewalk out there by the pools. It just shattered.
Oh, it was inside in the fence?
No, on the walkway.
Oh, my gosh.
But just...
Yeah, that's eggshells.
Yeah, just shattered. I don't even know if I got all the pieces.
I think... Is that the clay in the nose cone?
Yeah.
Okay. The clay didn't help you.
It was heavy.
Yeah.
Snapped the cord and ballisticed into the sidewalk.
Crikey.
Yeah.
Voice customer service. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Whoa. Well, that's definitely an Army missile.
That went screwy.
And what was in there?
D-12. I think that's gone.
Actually, it's going to land in the park.
We'll see.
Got it in view. It'll land on second base.
I think it's going out of the park.
Yeah. I got it in view, so I can't tell.
It's going in the parking lot.
Yeah, I'm getting good video, though.
I wonder why it's geared like that.
Yeah. For an E-12?
D-12.
D-12?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's in the parking lot.
Oh, well. Not the fence.
Yeah. Here's Tom looking for the rocket. Maybe there's some...
Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Straighter than your last Army missile.
Ah, didn't deploy.
Nice.
Oh well.
Nice.
Sky's clear. Sky's clear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Four, three, two, one.
Perfect.
That's nice. That is the straightest spool rocket. It seems like those things always arc over. I love your rocket spool.
Oh, nice. Not in the canal.
Come on, nice. come on. Nope.
All right.
You're good.
Here's the other one.
So you put that in, you put that through the cage. So you're going through one side to the other. And this is the easy one to do with this one because you get the butterfly wings. That's why it's called the Mariposa.
so the rubber band's gonna center the engine in back.
The rubber bands, I love it when you can use one thing to do a bunch of things. So the rubber bands center the motor, they hold the motor, and they hold the rotors down. So they do three things. Okay, and once you do the first one, the second one's a lot easier.
Line is clear, sky is clear, good light, launch in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That was quick off the pad.
Not the pickleballers.
Not the pickleballers.
Uh-oh.
That one crunch.
The nose cone is cardstock covered by tape, right?
Is, yeah, and it's one of the things. But it broke off one fin, which is easily fixed.
Mm-hmm.
But no, I'm sorry, there is out there. I'm sorry, I didn't lose the nose cone. It's right, what am I thinking? It's right there. So, but it's what I like. One, you never want to land one of these, you never want a rocket land. But with these, with it being cardstock, it's going to hurt, but it's not going to.
Yeah. So that's what hit the ground first.
Yeah.
So it must have deployed.
I think probably.
How many Kato's was that?
It's like they all went off at once.
I heard three pops.
Oh, and it's not still on the.